the big hollow tree where you lay down a dollar or two. Hey, you go around the bend, and when you come back again, there's a jug of good old Mountain Dew. Hey, they call it that good old Mountain Dew, and then I'd refuse it off you. I'll shut up my mug if you fill up my jug with some good old Mountain Dew. Well, Mountain Lord, he's sort of off and short, and he measures about 4 foot two. But he thinks he's a giant when you give him a pint of that good old Mountain Dew. Hey, they call it that good old Mountain Dew, and then that refuses it off you. I'll shut up my mug if you fill up my jug with some good old Mountain Dew. With his head high, did high, and his wife was down with the flu. And he thought that I ought just to sell him a quart of that good old Mountain Dew. Hey, they call it that good old Mountain Dew, and them that refuse it off you. I'll shut up my mug if you fill up my jug with some good old Mountain Dew. Well, my old name June bought some brand new perfume, and it had such a sweet smell and hue. But to her surprise, when she had it analyzed, it was nothing but good old Mountain Dew. Hey, they call it that good old Mountain Dew, and if that refuse it off you, I'll shut up my mug if you fill up my jug with some good old Mountain Dew. Yeah, my brother Bill's got a still on the hill where he runs off a gallon or two. Hey, the buzzards in the sky get so drunk they can't fly from smelling that good old Mountain Dew. Hey, they call it that good old Mountain Dew, and if that refuses it off you, I'll shut up my mug if you fill up my jug with some good old Mountain Dew. Yeah, I'll shut up my mug if you fill up my jug with some good old Mountain Dew.